today my wife is going to make pad thai.
Yeah.
Yeah, Thai dish. And we're cooking outside. Well, she's cooking outside. We start with boiled eggs. Okay, so we have our eggs boiled. And here are the ingredients we have. We have white peppercorns, galangal, which is this one here. Just sliced root, similar to ginger. Garlic, coriander root, and over here we have this like Chinese spice mixture. You can see cinnamon and other roots and things in there. And here we have packs of Chinese thai spice. Yep. So now we're going to wash or clean the pork belly we're going to use for this. Put some salt.
Vinegar,
distilled vinegar.
Mm-hmm.
It's raining and windy out here. Rinse it, yeah. Make sure it's still rinsed.
Outside,
mama.
Huh?
You pick a nice day to do this.
I like
outside.
That's big
like
that, yeah.
Yeah. And Bobby Here's the bigger one. Okay. Medium heat. Vegetable oil. See the rain?
Same Scotland.
Same Scotland. Don't live warmer. You can smell that, can't you?
Yeah, it smells nice.
Thank you. Sugar. A lot of palm sugar now, 5 tablespoons.
Low heat, huh?
Low heat, yeah.
Yeah, and a little bit water, not let them burn.
Thank you.
Round up garlic. Citron. So this is our spice pack. The cinnamon and roots and Chinese life space.
They can add after put water, but I want to add now.
So put in the garlic oil, yeah, and the pork belly. On the heel a little bit, yeah. Mm-hmm. So it's after what, 5 minutes or something? About a litre of water, maybe.
Yeah.
So what we're doing here is removing any of the foam. From the top and cooking. Okay, so you've added more water because you've been cooking for about an hour.
I want pork belly.
Because you want the pork belly to be nice and soft.
Oh, grow that.
Getting cold, so the wife started the fire for herself while she's cooking, yeah? Oh, nice and warm, Mama.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Wait.
Your boy coming as well?
Mommy, come.
Oh, nice and warm, Sam.
We're gonna grill Bobby, is he?
Nice and warm. Nice and warm. Nice and warm. Nice and warm. Not hearing hot music.
Okay, so we've moved from the gas cooker to the charcoal. Because it's warmer for Mama. Where are we now, Mama? Okay, so pork nice and soft now?
Yep, about 1 hour.
It's been cooked for about 1 hour. Just gonna have a little taste. Seasoning.
One more fish sauce.
Okay, so just adjust the seasoning. One more fish sauce in there. I'm
gonna put some black soy sauce a little bit.
Yeah.
A color before putting.
A little bit of thick soy sauce.
Black soy sauce.
Black soy sauce.
Oh.
Okay. Add the boiled eggs. Just a lot of eggs in, Mama. How many for?
All over it.
Everybody. Okay.
Yeah.
How long do we cook it like that?
That bit for it get colour same. That one.
Oh, okay. Okay, so that's about another 30 minutes. Yeah. You can see the egg where it is. Turn that to a brown colour.
Rice?
Keep some rice, yeah. And that there, enough for what, two?
Yeah.